Guys.
How are you? All right, we're here. There's nine people here. We're getting there. Sorry, no basketball content. We're having time off. Ben's here, and he said, Dad, how about I teach you how to play Smash? And I guarantee you, he's not going to actually teach me properly. No, he's just going to come here.
I'm a good kid.
He's coming here.
I want a bit more of a challenge when I'm here.
He's coming here
so I'm not playing against my garbage friends.
He's coming here to embarrass me on Super Smash. Now, I know it's the middle of the night in America. Who knows who is here? If you are here, shout out to you in the chat. We're going to play Super Smash. And I'm not, I don't know what I'm doing. Who am I? Am I playing? Am I on?
Nah,
I'm not on. Get me on.
Okay.
Kevin, how are you, mate? Bayonetta. Oh, who's... What's Bayonetta from? Is that a gambit? I'm what the kids might call him.
Oh, yeah!
Alright, is that you teaching me anything or what?
Okay.
Justice, how are you?
Alright, let's go over standard stuff.
Alright, let's go.
We're going here. Alright, moving the control stick just a bit will result in more war.
Yeah, got it.
Come towards me.
She's sassy. Yeah. Yep, got it.
Alright, now, move the control stick all the way and you get the dash.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
And if you continuously move the control stick like this, you can do it.
No, this makes me dizzy. I'm looking at epilepsy.
Yeah.
Alright.
You understand that?
Yep.
Alright,
everyone's here, but Obi's here as well.
This is how you teabag.
Okay, what is it? Just showing me that. It doesn't actually mean it. So she's pushing down?
Yep.
But she's doing sticking her butt in the air?
Yep.
That's a little bit extra.
Alright, go use Y or X to do double jump.
You give me the control there. Oh no, Y only sort of doesn't work. Alfresh is definitely confusing. It's so like aggressively hype. I don't know what is going on. Alright, so why do Y and X do the same thing? It seems to be counterintuitive.
Well, it's just what I have my
controls. Okay.
You can change your controls later on when you actually play some matches.
I won't be doing that. Let's just go. Okay. I'm just going to do whatever you teach me.
Okay, so it might be a bit tough. I'll let you use my controller for a bit. So I have my controller set up and stuff.
So your controller set up different to this one?
Yeah, I have different controls. Okay. Now, this is just the useless stuff out of the way. The arrow buttons on here perform taunt, so you have down taunt.
Say again? What do I do? Down?
So, the down button.
Oh, down,
the
D-pad, yeah.
D-pad, yeah.
And what?
And so you have different controls.
If you
this is how, you, this is how the hands of my cock comes in.
Yeah, GameCube controller for Crabman 94, yeah. This is how you do hands of control as well.
If you need to learn how to move to
so Bayonetta has some new taunts, one of those says now it's time to learn the actual important moves.
Alright. Okay, so
okay, here we go. We're gonna start off. A button.
Yeah.
A button just by itself results in jab.
Okay?
Let's go, now you can. And if you continually press jab, then you'll result in jab.
Oh, wow, okay.
Oh! It's fine. I didn't. Okay. Bayonetta has a really cool gimmick where when you hold down any of her A attacks, she shoots.
So if I hold it. Ah, okay. Well, okay. That's handy.
So that's a Bayonetta.
Okay, so.
That's a Bayonetta gimmick.
Alright, so I'm obviously not. Yeah, I don't really know what I'm doing here. But if I hold down A for another character, it's not doing the same thing, correct?
It's not. This is Bayonetta's special gimmick.
So how many characters are in this stupid game that you'd have to learn all their moves? Is
A4,
that why?
A4, so that's why you have to learn all of the matchups as well.
Okay, so this is why people have certain ones that they main. It's like, I'll just pick anyone and do whatever. And so
yeah,
everyone
like
has
that,
different.
Yeah. So like, my main is not Bayonetta, I'm just using it because, like, I felt like it, and also she's the easy on those now, jump up and press A.
How do I jump up? Just push up?
No, Y.
Oh, that's right, sorry.
Actually, you might be able to do up. Yeah, no, you have to stick jump up. Okay. So you can just move up and press A.
Oh, yeah, so she's.
Okay, so that's her neutral air attack. Hold that, and obviously she shoots just like normal. Or
yeah.
Okay, actually, this is important. The percentage is not a health bar. The higher the percent, the easier it is to kill somebody. Okay. It'll make more sense a bit later. Okay, so aerial attacks, neutral air, forward air, down air, and up air. Okay, so special thing about forward air is that you can do this.
Yeah, calm down. Alright, so hang on. If I do a down air, I just jump and then what do I do? Push down an 8?
Down an 8. Yep.
Wee.
Don't do it off stage.
Alright, actually, watch out.
Jump. Down. Yeah, there you go. Okay.
Alright, that makes sense.
Okay, I might teach you short hops a bit later. Once we get this other stuff out of the way. Okay, now we're gonna press A and slowly move the stick. Not like as you were walking, you do that.
Whoa,
that
was an accident. Alright, so you pull it.
I'll teach you that.
Brandon,
this is the part where you get to use my controller. Okay, so the C stick here is how you do tilt attacks. So you move this C stick and you get to use tilts.
So if I.
So you have.
Because I'm cheating.
Forward tilt, up tilt, and down. But actually, you can use tilts by just doing forward and A, but I feel like it's too technical, so I just have six.
I've never felt so old in my life.
Okay, so those are tilts. Alright, now I can take my control.
What? I don't know, it just happened then. What was that?
Next up are smash attacks. Moving this control stick in any direction and pressing A will result in a smash attack. Up smash. Down smash.
Bingo!
Just up smash.
Oh wow, okay.
Down smash.
So you can do forward and back, or is it just forward and back?
Forward smash and then back is just...
Oh, yeah, okay. So it's just in the other direction.
And also, Bayonetta smash attacks are very different to other people. They have insane range. So that's another reason why I chose Bayonetta for this thing.
She's crazy. She's...
Anyway, now that we've got that out of the way, let's move on to specials. Bayonetta... actually, no. I'm going to teach you something pretty technical, so don't feel like an absolute noob if you can't do this. Move your thumb over the Y and the A button. Yeah. Press them at the same time. Let's go.
What
was that? That is a short button. Which means you can perform aerials closer to the ground. Instead of this.
So instead of jumping and then hitting A.
Yeah, you press it at the same time.
Okay, that makes sense.
And you can do a short.
Oh yeah, that's nice.
And you can do that with all of your aerials. So I can just do this with down. And up air.
You can do it with what? You can do it with down air.
Yeah.
What? Yeah! Alright.
Which, like...
Yeah, that's good. That's a good move. Okay. I'm happy with that.
So...
I didn't know that
happy
was a
that you
thing.
Can,
you
can do that now? Okay.
Alright.
You confident?
I need to buy a switch.
We're gonna move on to specials.
Okay.
B button is used for specials.
Yep.
Neutral B. Not holding any buttons. Charges are guns.
Cool.
And then shoots. It's getting guns and feet.
So how did you do feet and I did...
It just chooses it right. Charges up or you can charge. Okay, side special.
So is it like just forward and B?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
And if you hold it, then you do this. That's fine. Okay?
Yep. Where's your butterfly wings?
And now, up B. Which twist? Oh, yeah. Okay?
That's sick.
This is a combo that I'm gonna teach you, okay?
Yep. What on earth just happened then? I can't even see what's going on in this game.
Up B, side B, side B. And obviously it didn't work.
And you get more points if you land combos on this.
No,
or more hits.
Just, yeah,
so that was, say, up, down B?
Down B is which time? So I'm going to attack you and you're going to use down B at the same time. Okay, yep. 3, 2, 1. Down B. 3, 2, 1.
Gotcha. What?
She slows down time.
Who is she? Doctor Strange.
If you need to learn how to
move. What is going on? Alright, so if I do up B, what's that? Alright, okay. No. That's not bad. So you don't play, is it? How do you know all the moves?
Well, it's not. I know. Okay. Now, when you're off stage, when you get knocked off stage like that, you can use up B to recover, and then because you're Bayonetta, you can also use side.
What? I was just pushing like one.
Yeah, you can. So if you run out of jumps, up B.
Okay.
All
right,
that'll give you some extra launches. So it doesn't look like she has great recovery, but you do get a third jump up, just up B, so you can use it. Huh. Wait, no. So often, save your jump there. And then...
yeah. All right.
Does that make sense?
Does the shoulders do anything?
Yes. Okay, I'm gonna get into that. Grabs.
Oh, grab.
Your shoulders are grabs. You have down throw, up throw.
Since it's a matter of which shoulder I'm using.
Oh. Back throw. And.
Oh, that saved it.
And. Oh. And those are all here. Plus, when you're in grab, you can use A to pummel. The jungle has two up. All it does is grab you.
I'll try and grab you. Oh.
Grab me. Oh, you're still going. So then you
what
throw
is she doing?
Okay.
I think Scarlet Witching Table here with.
Throw me.
How do I do it?
Move the direction stick.
Which way?
Anyway. So forward, back,
that's
up.
What I'm doing. Oh. I'm pushing the blue ones here.
Yeah, so you push the blue ones and then you move the directional input stick.
Oh, so you gotta push the thing first.
So you push the thing first.
I was pushing at the same
yeah.
time. Okay.
Okay. Does that
yeah.
make sense?
Yeah, yeah.
Then you've got shield. Which you can grab from shield. That makes sense, obviously. When you press shield, you can do this thing called a roll and a spot punch.
Wow.
Okay. Press shield, which is the grey shoulder.
So like they're the L2s on PlayStation.
Yeah.
Okay.
Grey shoulders.
Wow.
Okay, so if you keep holding shield, go. Keep pressing shield.
Yeah.
Just
oh, it's
hold
getting
it
smaller.
Down, hold it down, hold it down. It's getting smaller. It's getting smaller. And this is what we call shield broken. You're in stun, you can't do anything. So some characters can give shield damage whilst with their attacks, which can make your shield shrink.
I feel like my fingers are gonna fall off, mate. Look at Brandon. He goes, I can never play Smash. I don't have a reaction range. Man, Brandon, I'm 41. Imagine how I'm going. Hey, I feel like my hands are gonna cramp up and fall off playing this game.
Continuing on. Let's do a roll. So, press shield, move the direction.
Oh, what? That's cool. What does it do? What's the point of it?
It's a dodge.
Okay.
But that's why we say we read the roll. So, if you do a roll, I read like an guess that you're gonna do a roll and I can punish you for it.
There's too much going on.
Okay? Air dodge.
What's that?
Shielding in the air.
Right.
So this just means that you don't take damage from the air. But don't do this off stage because you die. Sometimes you can do it off stage if you're doing something like this maybe. Like jump. And then air dodge. Yo, hi Ryan!
Is that your mate?
Yeah.
Is it Batman?
No. Batman's here.
Ryan. Hey Ryan, what's up?
Okay. Now, I think we've pretty much covered everything. Do you want to go over a few Bayonetta combos?
Sure.
Alright. Up B, side B, side B, forward air. You ready?
Okay. Up B.
No, let me show you.
Okay. Up B, side B, side B.
Yeah, but the side Bs have to be like this. One, up. So I had to actually hit you, show you what it's like.
Okay.
So, up B, side B, so. Up B, side B, side B. Okay? So
yeah.
that in itself is like the first combo I ever learned this. So, that's why I have no pyro in this match. I almost got pyro in this match. Like, I barely play Elite Smash. It's not online.
No.
Elite Smash doesn't matter. I'm good at friendly. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, I got it. Is Bayonetta a holder or dropper of points like Joseph? It's more of a category league move. Look at that, she's got high heels on. I don't know how she's moving around doing this.
The high heels and
yeah, still. They're crazy. I don't know how you're walking around with those on. Oh, get up, Bayonetta! No, unfortunately.
You didn't use up either.
I know, I forgot. I pushed up 8, so I just want to use the button.
Alright, Bayonetta has a special thing where if you attack me, so attack, and I roll, I can do this thing called battle thing. Keep trying. 3.
What?
Just wait. 3, 2, 1. See that?
Yeah, what?
1.
What? Hey, excuse me?
Bat within. It's this gimmick that she has, another gimmick, where she takes pretty much no damage. And she also gains a bit of invincibility.
That was crazy.
Yeah, pick me up. I'm just
it's only 8:42 here, Craig. It's not that late. Alright, so this game. So how many moves each person have? I feel like they've got like 20 moves.
Okay, every character has tilt, jab. Some most have upper jab, all have jab combos. Neutral air, up air, down air, forward air, back air, play air, back air too, but that's really hard to play. Like that's really hard to do, so I'm not even gonna tell you about that. So back air is pretty much if you do the opposite to forward air. So it'll look different. So forward air is like that, back air.
So hang on, so what am I doing there? That's just jumping and pushing forward.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. And it doesn't have to attack them.
See that? So the back air is a kick. It's like hard to pull off. You've got to do it frankly. Which is why I like to feel unless it's like that was fast for me. Okay. This is C-stick fast. So this is fast fall. When you do an aerial, you can fast fall. So you can fall to the ground fast.
Oh, yeah, okay.
She also has down air, which is... She also has down air, which is really good. So pretty much now that you know that, I'm going to go big sweat on you and see how you handle.
Let's dive into this stuff back.
Ready?
Yep. Alright, this is going to be embarrassing. Will I get one?
We're actually not playing with shots, bud.
Oh, yeah, we're not.
So I'll get you to pick a man.
I can't pick a man unless I know.
I'll show you the move list. There is a move list in this game. It's actually really helpful. Okay, so this is pretty much all Bayonet again. Spamming aerials to make people Bayonet. Okay? And I'm doing a lot of short moves. So. That's the character playstyle that I like. So there's different playstyles. There's heavies, lightweights, all of that stuff. So,
I was waiting before. What happened there?
Favorite combo.
Right,
he's done it. He's done the tilt attack.
Got ya.
By accident.
What a comeback that was. That wasn't by accident. What are you talking about? I planned that out. Boys, this is my greatest history.
So, Bayonet is not mine.
It's not mine either. It is actually mine. Because it's heavy for playing.
Hey! Oh,
get it!
We catch him with those!
Can't look at the chat, guys. It's not cold yet.
Get him!
Oh no! Get back!
Oh my god, die! No! Yes! Come on! No!
Oh, my yes! Yes! By an absolute bee's dick.
He probably could have recovered there if he went so like...
I know, so I was shocked that he disappeared off the screen. Nah, it's me versus Ben, Jose.
I think...
My name says CPU for some reason.
Yeah, no, it's just because I'm in training mode. That's why. I do have higher level. They are actually
guys,
broken.
You watch that. I won by the quickest, by 1/2 of a second.
Alright. Ready, Dad? You ready to do some proper gameplay?
Yeah.
Let's go. Do you want to change your control setup so you have tilt stick like me? Which is quite unfair. I will make you a name. What would you like your name to be, Joshua?
You can call me Bolton.
Alright, Bolton.
Well, it comes up capitalized and everything.
Okay. Alright, you ready? We are using... for some reason when I press GameCube controller, it doesn't work because mine is wireless, not wired. Alright, arse stick, which is the C-stick, tilt attack. Dad, are you happy with all of these other...
I guess so, as long as that doesn't change anything
that you
just taught me.
It doesn't change anything that I taught you.
Alright, fine.
Cool. You can use the C-stick.
Alright. How does anyone play this game using these stupid things?
You cannot. They are so hard to play. Alright, we are going to play Bug Stop 10 minutes with stage hazards off and only legal stages allowed.
What's legal stages? boxes are created so they need to be on the stages.
Like the stages that are legal that I know of, like there's some that obviously are legal that I probably get wrong. Yep, I would say there's Yoshi's. I think Fountain is still legal. I don't know anyone that
does those. Why does it say there's options?
Yeah, Pokemon Stadium is definitely legal.
I've seen that one.
Pokemon Stadium 2, Summer's Wildlife, Smackville.
What did you think of it? I enjoyed it. There was a couple of things I wish they had tied up a bit more. It was good. I enjoyed it. I was so thrilled away.
No, Ryan, go away.
Not the battle!
Ryan, don't you have homework to do or something?
Nah, because he said Golden Change, Golden Plains Cheese Battle, which is what we did in one of our videos, and I got really hated, so. It was not fun. Okay, so I guess you're going to bayonet that off.
Yeah.
You have to connect your controller. Okay. So just press the.
Alright, so what are we doing?
It's not fun. Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
I want to throw out a lot of moves that you don't know. But before we actually. Oh, wait, no, we can't do this. Hang on.
Isn't this guy broken?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, go!
What a counter!
I see that big fella! My big fella. Hey, excuse me? So you need to get damage, so you just need to charge up. Whoever invented this one.
Hey, don't talk anything bad about Sakurai.
Sakurai, crack up, mate. Get this guy out of here.
Yes,
yeah.
Come on.
gotcha.
What on earth is going on there?
Bang, bang.
Doctor Strange. Yeah, Stephen Strange things out again. Oh, yes, I saved it with an upbeat. First time I did. Should have got you there.
How did I miss that?
Bad.
And your guy was just, mate, that was garbage.
If I had my soundboard connected, I'd be dropping the drop for sure.
Watch out.
I'll play it just without a beat. Actually, pass it up. Pass me the recorder. That one here. Just plug it in. Is that what I've been playing?
Get that garbage out of here!
Now, would you like to look at the move list so you can choose a character?
Ah, oh, cool. Let's go.
Let's go. Alright, so right now you're maining Bayonetta.
Jose, mate, I did alright.
He did alright. He got me down to 3 stock. That's alright. Should probably talk to you about the terminology. Stock is lives.
Yeah, why is it called stock?
I'm not sure. Ask Sakurai.
I don't have his number.
Techniques. What is in this? What's in the techniques? I don't know. Why does... Oh, wait. Does this... I haven't actually seen this.
I'm gonna secretly...
Holy crap.
I'm gonna secretly buy a Switch and then practice.
Really?
Oh, I don't know. I'm not telling you. And then I'm gonna come in and I'm just gonna just drop moves all on your head.
No, I'm not... Ike's okay, but kind of... He teaches a few bad habits.
Maybe I'll do it at the end of the season. I've just got nothing to do. I'll just see you.
Wait, where do I find the...
Lloyd.
Wait, actually, hang on. Let me see. What? Where is this?
For
the move list, yeah. I know that if you go on it to an actual game, thing, it's not there. It's got the game running and stuff. Because I turned off pausing in the 5 stop on.
Oh, okay.
Because every time that I'm playing with Jacob, and like it shows the final full screen, he presses pause and puts it out.
For everyone that's here, right, I know I said I wasn't doing any fantasy stuff over this break, but you guys are all here. Just being nice. Don't add Blake Griffin. I don't think it's worth it. He's not doing anything. What team's he going to where he's going to have value? He's trash even in a big usage role. So you guys that are here, don't add Blake Griffin. There you go. There's your little bonus. Is there a Smash Brothers fantasy league? There's probably something. Eric, go to sleep. What are you doing up at 5 a.m? All right, so what am I doing? Choosing a character?
Yeah,
I
gotta,
alright, well, I guess I've got to be banned, didn't I? Or do I have to choose someone different for their moves?
Anyone, really. Because I'm just going to pause it anyway and go straight to...
Well, some bloke here's been talking about Ike, so let's go. Ike trash?
He's not trash. I just feel like he makes some... Like, he teaches some bad habits when you start off the game. Okay. Which is why I would say that. One, go! Alright, yeah, we are way ahead of Red Giffen. We're just quite too good. Alright, here we go. Alright, we're starting off with the boy, Mario. Sorry,
this is sick.
Only his special attacks here. His smash attacks are different. Alright, but this is choosing your main based off special attacks. Okay?
So it doesn't show every move?
It does not.
Okay.
Okay. Yoshi's Samus is pretty easy, mostly because she's really good. But like, here we go. Alright, fireball. It's a projectile, it's pretty good. You can use the fireball and it bounces off of the stages, and it's pretty good at like, you can get follow-ups with super jump punch and other things like up tilt.
Flick through to my guy Ike, because I'm not going to go through every play.
Yeah, we are. It won't take that long. DK.
It's like 80 of them.
I'm just going to talk about the good the good moves.
Alright.
Okay, Spinning Kong is really good on stage, because it has invincibility. That means that it powers through everything. Headbutt buries opponents in the ground, which is broken, and Giant Punch just kills. Link's Boomerang is really good for setting up for setups, and so is Remote Bomb. Spin Attack is a pretty good kill move, but Link is very technical. Samus, Charge Shot, broken. Screw Attack, broken. Missile, broken. Bomb, broken, but it's Samus. Dark Samus, just Samus, but cooler. Yoshi, none of his specials really matter, because Yoshi, people just use the A button, and it works. Kirby. I'm just going to skip over Kirby because he's really good at the start of the game, but again, he teaches bad habits, and yeah. Fox. Fox Illusion is okay. Firefox is really good, and Reflector, which is Shine, is just like, it can like push people off stage really well. Pikachu Thunder Jolt. Pikachu is probably the second best character in the game after Joker, in my opinion. They're probably even...
I've never seen you play with Pikachu.
I have not.
He's the second best character. I've never seen you play with him.
Alright, Pikachu has Thunder Jolt, which is pretty much Mario Fireball, but better. Skull Bash, you don't really see it used that often, but it can go really far across the stage, and it's pretty good at killing. Quick Attack is a really good recovery move, because you get invincibility and it crosses up shields, which means that it goes through shields, so it doesn't like get blocked by shields. Thunder can like spike people. Fireball, Luigi Fireball is different to Mario's because...
Vincent says just use Mega Man. I love Mega Man, it's like my favourite game character of all time.
Mega Man is very technical though. Like, if you learn Mega Man, then you only learn Mega Man. You don't learn any other characters. Luigi Fireball is not like Mario, so Mario is affected by gravity, and Luigi's is not.
What does that mean? What do you mean?
So Luigi's Fireball goes straight across no matter what. Mario's can, like, go down the platforms and stuff.
Ah, okay.
Luigi's Cyclone is really good because it has super armor. Super Jump Punch kills really early if you hit it at the sweet spot. And Green Missile can sometimes like have a misfire, which kills really early. Ness, PK Fire is all you need to know with this character. Captain Falcon, one of my favorite characters. Falcon Dive is really funny because it's a command grab. And it means that it grabs them and then they fly up. And it's really good. It's a kill move. It's a good recovery. So yeah. Jigglypuff has Rest and Pound, two of the best moves in the game. So Hungrybox, probably one of my favorite Smash YouTubers. He mains Jigglypuff. He's the best Jigglypuff in the world, and like the things that he does with Jigglypuff are just amazing. Peach can float, which means that she can do aerials really close to the ground, and she can just move all the way across, floating.
I'll tell you what, I don't know how many of you here are old school gamers, but Peach used to be the GOAT character in Super Mario Brothers 2 because of that floating. You could jump off things and she would just stay in the air, and you could just hold the button down. You're on the old NES, and she could just float forever. She was a GOAT on that. Who ever played Super Mario Brothers 2? You've never played it?
No.
You've never even emulated it yet, no?
Nah.
Yeah, who's ever played Super Mario 2? Peach was the GOAT because she could just float across the screen.
Daisy is just worse Peach.
Yeah, fair enough.
Because
that's how our friends describe her as well.
She's just Peach, but more annoying. Bowser. Fire Breath can do 40% one hit. Flying Slam is an insane command grab that comes out frame 2, I think. And it kills really early, and you can do suicide with it. Whirling Fortress comes out of shield really fast and does quite a bit of damage. Bowser Bomb is completely useless. Ice Climbers, we're just going to skip over their most technical character in the game.
I've never even heard of this bloke.
Sheik is just Zelda, but dressed up.
What? Is it from Zelda?
Yeah, it is Zelda. It's just Zelda.
What? Okay.
It's Ninja Zelda.
Wow, okay.
Okay, so Vanish, you like put a bomb there and then you teleport. Needle Storm is really good because it goes through every other projectile and just like... weirdly does a bit of damage. Bouncing Fish is just cool. Zelda is annoying. Dr. Mario is just Mario but worse and better. Because
Dr. Mario with a degree.
Super Mario, Super Jump Punch doesn't go as far, but Mega Vitamins, Super Sheet, and Dr. Tornado all do more damage than Mario's moves. Pikachu is just Pikachu but better and worse. Because Pikachu takes recoil but also does more damage. Falco is similar to
the
Fox.
Big fella.
And he can also do Hands Off My Cock, so he's really...
Where is it? I got to hit the music for him.
Hands Off My Cock!
Yeah, there it is.
Marth. I'm just going to skip over Marth. Lucina. Better Marth. Because she's Marth. And Marth has this gimmick called Tippers, which, depending on where you hit him with the sword, does more or less damage. Whereas Lucina, it doesn't matter where you hit them.
So what game is Lucina from?
Fire Emblem.
I don't even know what that is.
Yep.
Young Link.
That sounds about right. Young Link is Link, but young, and his attacks are just... they're a bit different to Link's. They're not really that different, but they are different. Ganondorf is just stronger Captain Falcon for some reason. I don't know why. They're not even related, but they're just the same.
Mewtwo. All right,
Mewtwo. He is really, really fun. He has teleport, which means that you can do some absolute bullshit with him. Because you can just get out of pretty much any situation. Confusion is really good because it's a reflector. Shadow Ball is a good projectile and disable shield breaks for a bit of time. Roy is just Marth with tippers, but they're closer to the... they're closer instead of tippers.
I'd be embarrassed to use a character called Roy.
Chrom is just Roy, but also Lucina. Game and Watch.
This is the first bloke that I ever played with. Remember I played with him? It was so stupid.
Yeah, he's really confusing.
That was so weird.
Meta Knight. I don't think we're really going to use Meta Knight that much, so I'm just going to skip over him.
Pit.
I think I'll also skip over Pit as well. I'm just going to go through the characters that I think would be good for you to use. Alright, people want me to talk about Zero Suit. She is broken. Paralyzer. It just stuns the opponent. And it's a projectile, so when it stuns them, you can follow up and hit them with dash attack, a few of those attacks. Plasma Whip, and does a lot of damage, and it's a tether, which means that when you're off stage, if you use it, you can connect to the ledge and you can jump back up onto the ledge.
Excuse me, sir. One thing. You have not mentioned Final Smash to me at all.
Yeah, because no one ever uses it in competitive.
Why? You're not allowed to?
No, it's just too broken. Some characters have better ones than others.
Okay. Are we doing competitive leagues here?
Yes.
Okay, fair enough.
Boost Kick. you just go up, and it has really good kill potential, and it's not a bad recovery. Flip Kick is insanely broken. It spikes, it has a massive arc, and it does a lot of damage. Wario, I don't think you use Wario that much. He's, not that great. Ike, here you go.
My mate.
Alright, Eruption. You will not use Eruption, trust me. Quick Draw, you will not use. Counter and Aether, though, you will use. Aether is not a good offstage option because it goes straight up and straight down.
So I can't use that as a recover.
You can use it as a recover, but it's not great because it's not great either. Okay. All right, actually continuing there.
What?
Aether isn't great at recovering because it doesn't cover any horizontal distance. It just goes straight up and then straight down.
So how's that going to help you recover then?
It's not great. But he is pretty good, with his neutrals and normals.
What game is this bloke from?
Fire Emblem as well.
Oh, that game that no one's ever heard of. Has anyone ever played Fire Emblem?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's actually pretty popular, Dad. Squirtle. Will not use Squirtle when you're playing Pokemon Trainer. Ivysaur, though, is the best of them all. He has really good aerial attacks. Charizard just does a lot of damage. You won't use them. Diddy Kong. Now, the next one. Alright, just go through the list and tell me characters that you want to look at.
You know what I'm going to do? This is stressing me out. I'm going to get a beer and I'm going to come back.
Alright.
Beer stream. You're not getting one. Do you want a Fanta?
Yeah, I'll have a Fanta. Thank you.
I'll be back.
So, guys, everyone that's in the chat right now, I would like you to tell me your mains and I will critique them and I will talk trash about them and ruin your lives. No, Ryan, go away, bro. Stop. More Ben content. Mate, I try as much as I can, but I'm not here all the time. If you want to see more Ben content, look at my YouTube channel, Mars Lando Calrissian. It's pretty hype. I had a stream today with my friend Earthman225, who was in chat right now. And I absolutely destroyed him. I did lots better than he did, and I won. Didn't I, Ryan? Huh? I don't play fantasy. She's pretty easy for a learner, just because she's broken. Oh, yes. Oh my god, bro. Calm down. It's okay. Pac-Man. Mate, bro, Pac-Man is tough. Thank you. Pac-Man is a tough character to learn, honestly, bro. That's a bit of a shame. And also Pyro, bro. Pyro? Best Pokemon tune, what? Sorry, Jose, I don't really understand what that question is. Jose, can you maybe rephrase your question in a different way? Why, I was telling all of the people how I beat Ryan today, and then he said, you did not. And then I said, yeah, I did. And he goes, I mean, yes, you did. King DDD. Oh. Alright, we're just going to skip over this idiot.
Hello, everybody.
He can die.
I'm back, baby. Okay. Alright, beer time. Citrus sour with Tangelo zest from the New England Brewing Company, which... interestingly enough, is in New South Wales.
Oh, okay. The best Pokemon character to use in Smash. Pikachu is the best, but I like playing Incineroar. You definitely did not win 7-3. Definitely not. I don't have a 64, mate. Sorry. I don't actually have any Smash game prior to this. Like, I have a Wii, and I don't have a Wii U, but I have a 3DS. But I don't have Smash 4 or Brawl, and I don't have a GameCube.
Considering this is just a wild show that we're just doing anything. My dog, obviously, his name's Obi after Obi-Wan Kenobi. This is his favorite toy. I'll show you on the screen. And now he's crying that I've taken it off him. Because he just loves standing over him, giving him the high ground.
No, he takes the high ground. He doesn't give him the high ground.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, that's what I meant. He stands over him. Gee, Skyflex, it's okay. You don't have to watch it.
No one's forcing you to watch it, bro.
It's okay, mate. We're just having a bit of fun.
And
in our break.
Bro, Michael, just turn down the volume, mate.
Whatever.
What breed is Opie? Jack Russell Chihuahua. He's a bit of a legend, but also an idiot sometimes. Okay, any other characters you want me to go over?
Nah, let's get into a game.
Okay, I will leave this game. Actually, you know what, I'll just show you
how to do this. Who are you?
I am.
Oh, you put the new guys on.
Yeah. So. Yeah, this is the FF7 music because I'm on the FF7 stage.
Beer tasting with Gil. Gil, where are you? You in Australia? So I'm not used to this new character. I should have just baited it. I feel like she's a little bit bad.
Because you're not bad as Bayo. I mean, she doesn't have a good recovery, but... Right.
I went through, like, 10 minutes of training with her.
Yeah, so...
And now I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, he's a bit... He gets a bit hard now. But then, like, he just, like, just dies and lays down. You guys are crazy, then all of a sudden, where'd Obi go? Whoa, what was that?
That is nothing.
Bang! What the? Oh! We've got 98 stocks.
No, sir. That's a fair way away from Australia, Josh.
I know, I just thought you might have been in Australia because of the time. I only asked that beer tasting with Gil because I'm drinking a beer. If you're in Australia, you might have drunk this one. Well, I guess you haven't.
Like, he's a heavy, so a lot of his...
he moves so slow. He's a boy.
Yeah. Okay.
Good recovery.
So, Ike has really good aerials, which are his A attacks in the air. And especially neutral, which is just...
Oh, he's down A, he's great.
What? That's his up B.
Oh yeah, sorry. He's up, he's great.
I don't play 2K. I do have a friend that does play 2K.
This like, is it's not Xbox or PlayStation, it's Switch. But we've got a PlayStation. I'm trying to get a PS5.
Oh, what? Whoa. Calm down, Josh.
Why?
Just accidentally counted.
How do you know it was accident?
There's no way you did it. Like, this is what Jacob used to do every time he lost. He'd just do that. Yeah. And it got me hated.
I do have a PS. I'm trying to get a PS5. It's just impossible to get.
Yeah, because of the microchip shortage.
Correct. All right.
You have to press A, okay. Pro controllers, nah. GameCube, I like them better. Plus, I don't have a pro controller.
What's a pro controller?
Oh, it's like...
Oh, yeah, I don't know. Yeah.
What? King of Fighters. WarioWare.
Stop the battle!
Okay. You ready, Dad?
I'm going back to what's his name. Trade Kawhi for Vucevic? No, you shouldn't, but I'll hit one of these ones for you.
It's Vucevic. It's Big Vucevic. Vucevic.
Appreciate that, yo. I told you the tennis results from today.
What?
I told you the tennis results.
Yeah.
Michael, that assumes that you're getting into the playoffs, though. And also, get more for Kawhi, man.
Who do you reckon I should play as, though?
You should play as Lucas, because he looks stupid.
Lucas! Why? I mean, he's not as annoying as Ness, but he's still annoying.
Okay, before we start, hang on one sec. I tell you who, Bayonet, it looks like. You don't know who this is. It looks like Tammy 2 from Parks and Rec. Megan Mullally. You don't know who that is, but... have you seen Will and Grace?
No.
Okay. That's what she looks like.
Oh, shoot.
What's wrong with your eyes? It's hit so big. What game's he from?
Mother.
Yeah, that one. Yeah, we all play that.
Yeah, Dad, that's never been released. I mean the Western countries. It's only been released in Japan.
She does. She does, doesn't she, my hands? It's more specifically Tammy too. Not necessarily Karen Walker. Bang! Cop that, little fella.
You need to learn the terminology.
How do I? Is that a hold A?
A, yeah. A hold and then move to the stop. No. Like, not like that. That's a tilt. That's a tilt. Like, push the controls really far. Like, smash the controls. So, you want to stay there like that. You want that to happen.
What if Blake goes to the Nets?
We'd have to change the rules.
Guys, what if Blake goes to the Nets? Think about this. Blake goes to the Nets. How much is he going to touch the ball? All right. He had everything he wanted in Detroit and hasn't been a top 200 player. If he goes to the Nets, he's got to compete with Kyrie, KD, Harden. He might play 20 minutes a night. It's Jordan, Green. Claxton's going to get run. Joe Harris is going to get the ball. Like, he's going to be such a small part of things. Like, this is not Blake Griffin from 2 years ago. His knees are wrecked. Like, it's just not worth it. Cousins to Charlotte? Maybe. But again, this guy's deep. Is he better than Cody Zeller? Maybe. Is he better defensively? Like 100% definitely not. He can't move. He can't shoot either anymore. Like, I'm just... And why would Charlotte even bother? I guess that's the other question. I just don't see it. Why would he go to Charlotte for a start? And why would they bother? I know I'm getting fired up here as I'm playing Super Smash Brothers on a Saturday night. You're up?
Yeah. Oh, I'm just gonna take it.
Alright, I'm gonna practice. Ben's gonna go do some stuff with his shoes. Whoa, holy crap! Oh! Yeah, right. Oh, I already screwed it up. How good are Bunning Snags? Mate, Ben would have loved that question, G. Seth. I'll ask him when he comes back. He loves a Bunning Snag. Mate, why can't I recover? Do I think DeMarcus gets signed? Maybe, but I'm not sure. Okay, well, Toey can't hear me because I've got the mic sitting between the two of us. Because it's not... The studio is not set up for two people, so normally I'm talking like this, like right into it. But I'll turn the music down a little bit. How's that? Because like, we've got to try and sit in between the mic, because it's a directional mic. Can Blake play Boris? Yeah, maybe. Maybe. I just don't see. I just don't see that it's like great value to add him. I just don't see the point of it. Yeah, so unless we both sort of sit in and talk like this on the mic, it's just hard to do. Why do I think DeMar is always a negative net rating? I'll tell you why, Isaac. This is my thought. Bad defense, and in order to build a team around him, you need to get so much shooting in other positions, usually, and lots of defense in other positions that you have to tailor things specifically to him. And that's pretty much why. It's the lack of shooting. It's the fact that he has to dominate everything, and then he struggles so much defensively that you have to hide him with other players around him. It's just finding that right mix is really tough. What does everyone think about Mike Conley getting the All-Star nod? I thought it was great. I thought he deserved it. I even picked my actual team before things started.
There he is, the big fella.
I've been talking to the guys here and then trying to... And I've
killed myself about five times. I can't recover very well.
Bayonetta's recovery isn't actually that good. Like, it's enough to get by. It's not.
Leave the door open so he can run out if he wants.
Yeah. Conley's like one of the best players this year, Micah, in terms of net rating. I think he's best net rating on the Jazz.
Aren't the Jazz like so good?
Jazz, they've got the best record in the NBA.
Remember not terrible? Like,
they weren't terrible, though. I haven't been a playoff team for like years in a row.
I just died.
Alright.
Lucas has a really like hard recovery. Where
are you now? Do I plan on doing another rebuild at any point? Maybe. Mike Conley is definitely an all-star. And he like literally is an all-star. Because he's, you know, in the all-star game. Alright, let's go.
So your on-site game is actually good, like...
Yeah, it's not good, let's be fair. It's okay, but it's like when I get out to the side, it's like a disaster. I panic, forget which button I'm hitting. Oh yeah, it's good recovery there.
That wasn't really...
Holy
recovery,
crap.
That was just... That's your smash attack there. Without onion.
Oh, G-Seth asked about Bunning Snags before and said Ben's gonna love this question. Clutch. I don't know, Mike. I haven't looked at his clutch numbers to tell you whether that's true or not. I haven't looked on it. We know Damian Lillard is actually insane in that area. I think he's a 50% shooter in clutch situations from three. Oh, oh yes! I don't think that's ever happened before.
That's what we call offstage shenanigans.
That was definitely shenanigan-ish. How'd the shoes go?
Yeah.
You gonna wear them tomorrow?
Yeah.
Just make sure we bring the other ones as well. They're in the cupboard downstairs. Yeah. So we're just discussing life stuff for tomorrow.
Oh!
Tammy too, on fire. This is funny. Remind me after this to show you what Tammy 2 looks like.
Oh,
get out of here! I'm gonna hit the button, I don't even care. I was gonna hit it.
Get that garbage out of here!
Mate, when she Doctor Stranges, it's the best.
Yeah, it feels so satisfying to
those
times. Especially when you can punish them.
Yeah, like, I'm not that good at that part yet. Bang, get out of here. Who's this little kid? Oh, I missed it. No, get down.
Just because it was a projectile, I haven't missed it. No, what? I hate that forward tilt, bro. It's so annoying.
You're the one who taught it to me.
You just keep spamming.
Yeah, that's all right. It's working. Why not?
Yeah, there you go. That's a smash attack. All right.
So I grabbed DeAndre Hunter off waivers. The report is a little bit encouraging, but this dude still had some pretty significant knee surgery, so sure, if you're in a position where you can do it, by all means do it, right? And then you got nothing to lose, nothing's happening over the next 5 days.
Oh, crap.
So might as well. Why aren't you dying?
Because you're not using strong clutch.
There we go.
I didn't do anything.
You can find clutch stats, I'm pretty sure, on stats.nba.com. There's so many good numbers on there. Probably got him on clean the glass as well, but I haven't looked.
No.
Get out.
Yeah, we go. I'm dead.
Someone said Levine is better for the Bulls than Butler or Rose. My thoughts are that person is not quite right.
I don't think you have the facilities for that, big man.
No way.
Look at this guy's facial expressions. He just has no soul.
It's because he's got no pupil. He's all pupil. He's nothing else. No iris. No whites. Wait, what do you mean, Mike? You have to pay for Basketball Reference? Since when? I feel like I'm on there every day. What do you have to pay for? Unless I'm paying for it without even realizing. But I pay for cleaning the glass as well. And Basketball Index. Basketball Index is sick, but there's so much information on there. Any of you guys Basketball Index people? There is so much on there. I love their new LeBron metric. But it's so much stuff there to digest. But if you want to know anything about a player, it's on there. Tim does a great job. That's where Jacob Goldstein used to have a lot of stuff there too. I must somehow have a Basketball Reference subscription and I don't know how I got it, because I've got all their numbers. I've never not had them, so I don't even know how that happened. I know I used to sponsor Carl Anthony Towns' page on Basketball Reference. Where they used to be able to sponsor pages. It was when he was a rookie when
Daniel,
this guy.
What is your kill moves?
This is the one I don't know how to do.
Smash attacks.
There we go.
That's not a smash attack.
That's still work.
Yeah. Look at how I do it first try. Move the control stick all the way there. And you can hold it like that. Whereas, like, if you hold it just a bit, then you'll get a smash attack.
Let me just do it before you do anything.
There you go.
Fuck.
What?
Okay. Oh, bang. All right, cool. All right, let's get that.
So now when you do which time on me, that's
cool. So like, hit that in.
That's the new punish. Yeah?
Okay.
That's the punish for hitting which time.
So when you hit it, when I Dr. Strange you, if I hit that, then you're gone. Yeah?
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. Pretty much every percent. So.
It's got to land those which ones. We don't know how easy to land.
Yeah, no, they're not. And I think every time that you use it, like, and you hit one, the amount of time that I'm stunned for decreases.
Oh, what? That was good from you.
Yeah.
G Seth, all the time. Ben, do you know the answer to this? Which NBA team do I support? Once a week.
He used to support the Bulls, but Now he says that he doesn't have a team, which I call bullshit on. But no one knows who he's
playing. I don't have it. I literally don't have a team.
No one knows who he goes for. He does have a team.
I don't have a team.
Oh, what the hell happened there?
I just watch every. I have to watch every team for work, so I just have to pay attention to everything. So I don't have a team, but he did used to be the Bulls.
Before they were trash.
Yeah, before I started doing this for a job. Hello. What? I'm not coming back from that.
Actually, you might.
Nah, no way.
Dude, you use up B way too late.
Yeah. Okay.
You need to use it like as soon as you can. So you can get back onto the stage. So if it's like smash attack skill for me.
Okay. Oh, I missed it, damn it. Yo, what? Why am I electrocuted? What'd you do to me?
What? PK Thunder.
Okay.
It's my uppie. It's a really good edge guard. I am at really high percent right now. That's not good.
Oh.
Alright, that's good.
That's gone. See you later.
Would you like to actually do you want to go online and play some doubles together?
No, alright, let's do it. Was ever a Bucks fan due to Bogut? Nah, never.
And I'll play well, so I will still probably get destroyed because
yeah, probably.
Every time I go online I think I'm really good and then I just get destroyed, so.
Maximum Derek.
Alright, here.
Hang on, so there's gonna be four of us on screen here. There's gonna be. Oh my god.
Hey, do you wanna do a practice match with eight of us on the screen just so you can get used to it?
Yeah, I'm definitely a Knicks fan.
Well, Ryan's back. Hi, Ryan.
Who's the Aussie GOAT? Yeah, well, it's Ben Simmons. Let's be honest. He's the best player of all time for Australia. But Paddy Mills is the best Australian player. Well, best player for Australia. Maybe that's the best way.
It's fine. I was getting really pissed. There was a donkey gun I was against. It's fine. Alrighty.
Yeah, I can.
The world!
Mate, right. He already is. He's playing Bayonetta.
So,
look what he said. Pick a thick character.
All right. So Ben, he was here telling me like, yeah, you guys are dead friends. It's the best TV show. I go, come on, it's not. So I told him to watch Brooklyn Nine-Nine. And now it's his favorite show of all time. But he won't believe me that The Office is good or that Parks and Rec is good.
I've seen a bit of The Office.
He doesn't believe me that Parks and Rec is good. And I'm telling him.
I've seen a bit of it.
Yeah, but it's so
like,
good.
It's not appropriate for me.
Why? Because you don't work in a parks department, neither do I. You don't work in a police station either.
Yeah, so.
So how is it not appropriate?
I don't work. Full stop. Alright, go, choose your character, Dad.
I have to go Bayonetta because I don't know what else I'm doing.
You ready?
I don't know. Tammy 2, let's go. How I Met Your Mother. That's pretty trash as well. Yes, I was telling Brandon, I was telling him about Community today. Community is fantastic.
What's Community?
It's with, what's his name? Donald Glover, isn't it? It's a show about them going to a community
Dad,
college.
Tell him about the, website, the Lookalikes website.
Oh my god. I can't remember the name of the site, but just look up, it's like lookalikes.co.uk.
Yeah.
The funniest thing I've ever seen. The lookalikes of people on there, absolutely the funniest.
There's this one of George Clooney and he looks like a dumbass.
It's the funniest thing I've ever seen. Senor Chang. Oh yeah, that's who else is in Community. What's his name? Ken Jeong.
No, that guy.
Yeah, you know. You know,
oh wait, no. What the hell? That's Ryan. That's Ryan.
Hey, Ryan.
That's Ryan.
Yeah, it is.
Hi, Ryan.
Yes, that's that meme. It's, you know, Senor Chang from The Hangover. The Asian guy.
Yeah. Okay, so he's obviously just playing with two controllers. There's no way we mashed into him first try. What? This is insane. Ryan, if you win, this is not an accurate reflection of how good I am. This is me trying to carry my dad, alright?
It's alright, we got him. It's alright. What characters is he? These are the new ones, Mithra.
No, I'm using Pyromithra. He's using Palutena. Who's also broken. She's just like...
How's he playing with two controllers?
I don't think he... maybe he has someone over.
Leslie Chow, that's his name.
Yes,
oh,
Dad!
Yes,
team combos!
Attack. Bang, get out of here. Ryan, you suck.
Thank you, Dad. And you just...
Was that me? Oh my god.
Good SD, Dad. I think team attack is on. Holy crap. That's a bit worrying. Hey. Oh, let's go. Uh-oh, he hit me. That's not a let's go. Oh, wait, hang on. Let's go, Pikachu. Let's go, Eevee. Let's go, Pikachu. Let's go. Woo. That's one of them gone.
That's another one gone.
Here we go, here we go. Yeah, you definitely didn't disconnect, bro.
This is so confusing. There's so much going on this screen.
Yes, Dad, let's go.
I've got that smash attack nailed now, I think. Semi-nailed, at least.
Hey, Ryan, remember this?
Brandon, I've never watched it. I need to watch it. I've heard it's good. Schitt's Creek. Ben has already shown me teabagging. Don't worry.
It's like the first thing I heard.
The second thing he taught me. This is how you teabag.
Bayonetta has like a go-to teabag though.
Alison Brie, yeah, she's good. I remember when I watched Community.
Yeah!
And I was watching Mad
Men. You suck, Ryan!
I'm sorry.
Alison Brie, I was watching Community and Mad Men at the same time, so it was so jarring to see her in both things. Melissa Fumero better than Alison Brie? I don't know.
I'm rematching.
You know who Melissa Fumero is?
Yeah, Amy.
You don't know who Alison Brie is, though, do you? You would have seen Alison Brie in things for sure, though. I'm trying to think what you would have seen her in.
Wait, no, I did double L.
We're just Googling Alison Brie. She's married to Dave Franco?
What's she in? What would I know her from?
I don't know. Globe.
Oh wait, no, no. Wait, hang on. I've definitely seen her in something.
Yeah, I don't know what you would know.
I've definitely seen her in something though.
She's in Mad Men and Community. Yeah, BoJack Horseman. That's sick as well.
Alright, now we're playing against people that are actually maybe good.
Alright, let's go. Are we not against Ryan anymore?
Yeah, so we have to actually try. Against people that actually might be good.
My
controller is not working.
They wish they were good.
One of them's playing is...
Oh, I got knocked off.
Oh, moth! Bro, tippers. Tippers are balls.
I'm barely even figuring out what I'm doing here. Like, it's so hard to see the screen half the time.
I can see you lying.
There's so much going on in this. I think I'm having a stroke every time I watch. What is this stage?
It's... Uh-oh. Oh my god, that was so lucky. Thank god, lag. How are you not dead? How are you not dead? Not you. Die, Pikachu. Die, bro.
Die, you... Who here watches Arrested Development? Or has watched Arrested Development? I just walked off the edge because I thought I was my Leto 1.
Good job, Dad. That's a pro play.
Maybe stop knocking the microphone.
Okay, so you just spam button and talk my stock and now I'm dead.
Man, I don't even know what is going on. I'm so all over the place here. This is so hard with all these people on the screen. Yeah, mate, this is crap. These guys are killing me.
I sweat.
Lucille is the best.
I think that's enough online doubles. We played two matches.
Yeah, that was crazy. What's going on there?
I don't think we're that good.
Okay, so someone said Alison Brie is in BoJack. Who is she in BoJack? Okay, I'm trying to remember the character name. Is she Diane? She's Diane, yeah. Or is she someone different? She's not the cat, is she? Who is she? She is Diane.
Oh, man, I'm losing my mind.
Yes, she is Diane. Thank you. Job from Arrested Development. It's Will Arnett, Lego Batman.
This is actually Big Chungus. I wish, mate.
We've been going off for ages here.
Yeah, we have actually.
Alright, maybe we'll wrap it up soon.
Yeah, soon. Alright. Now, you have to pick five characters here.
Why? What is... Oh, okay.
This is called...
Well, I only know one character, so let's see.
Squad Strike. You ready? Oh, also, you have to choose your name.
How do I do that? I want to pick Zero Suit Samus because someone told me how good it is. There's my... Tammy 2. Let's be Pac-Man just for funniness. Oh, where's Mega Man? I've got to be my boy. And I'll do it. Falco for the podcast. G Seth asked me about Honda Odysseys. I don't know. It's in the copy. I don't know why they mentioned Honda Odysseys, but it's in the copy. That's just the car they reference. That's why I mentioned it. So, you want the Big Chungus drop? All right, let's go. Big Chungus, Big Chungus, Big Chungus, Big. Yeah, what's your job?
I know, it's my job. All right, now you have to choose who is in order. Do you know what you're doing?
Or nope, I'm just pushing buttons. Okay. There you go.
Oh, you're starting off with Pac-Man. The screen is telling you what to do.
Okay. Let's go.
Big Chungus, Big Chungus, Big Chungus. Big Chungus, Big Chungus, Big Chungus.
I'm surprised he's sitting up here with us.
Whoa.
Alright, this is gonna be... What on earth just happened then? It just came out of my butt.
Yeah, Pac-Man shits
fire hydrants. What is going on?
Pac-Man shits fire hydrants.
Good night, Brandon. Oh, wow. I didn't know that's what I was doing, but it worked. Holy crap, what is this?
I love how you're learning the character as you go.
Yum, yum, yum. I can't believe there's people actually watching me do this. There's not many of you here, but there's a few of you. What?
What?
That little move that I... Oh yeah, bang!
Uh-oh, I'm dead.
Big Pac-Man.
That's fine, it's time for my boy, the Big Duck Hunt Dog.
Woof. Whoa, where did I go? How did you do that?
What? I killed you off the top, which means that you can go on the map there. Oh, that's it's crazy. Time for your actual main now.
Oh, here we go. Come on. I'll probably embarrass myself here. I can see me falling off here. I knew that. Knew it. Ah, oh, there it is. If only I knew how to do it.
arrow. Alright, I'll do it. Ready, guys? Hands off my hip. Oh. Hands
off my cock. Yeah, live.
There we go.
Live drops.
You know what? Since I was pretty rude before, I'll just give you the free one.
Well, what do you do that's rude? Oh, well, something, for sure.
Yeah, I knocked you off straight away. And now it's time for me to play Joker.
Oh, yes.
I'm a nice guy.
Oh.
I'm a good guy.
I don't know where I put Dark Suit Samus, but apparently that's the go. Zero Suit Samus, sorry, not Dark Suit. Is there a Dark Suit Samus, or did I just make that up?
Dark Samus.
Dark Samus, okay. You guys get to see the origin of the drops.
Yeah!
No thanks. I unsubscribe.
Uh-oh.
What was that? The big fella. Definitely hands off him.
No! Yes!
Get back!
No.
Oh yes! I made it back!
Yes! No! Yes, that was so lucky. Yep. Joker. Yes.
Oh, what?
Yes.
No.
Let's go. The combos.
Oh, I just tied himself around the game. I also got Zero Suit Kasa coming up next. What? Bang!
Who am I? Oh, yes.
What is going on here? Who's this? Who's that Mega Man dog? I forget his name. Tails? Oh, that's Sonic. Oh, what on earth was that?
It was a critical hit, Dad. That's what happens when you play Incineroar in this game. No, I'm done! Oh my god.
Holy, guys, let's go.
Alright, here we go. My actual main this time.
Oh, he's got a great up B recovery. Oh wow, that's awesome. Alright, let's
go. It's time, it's time. It's time for the 1v1 now.
Who are you?
What? Captain Falcon.
Ah, okay.
Oh, he got the grabs.
Bang. Come on.
No.
Yeah, well, I won't win, though. Something will happen.
No. There we go.
No.
We got the combos now.
Oh, how did I miss?
The combo's starting. Yes.
No.
Yeah. Let's go.
All right, guys. I reckon we're out here. We're out
good
here.
Game.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.
You played well.
Thanks everyone for joining in while we for our silliness. All right, we'll see you later.
Yes.
Enjoy.
See you guys.
I know, man. Ryan, you see how close I came to it? That's like my fourth game ever. See how close it was? All right, I'll see you guys.